prayers work all the time, okay? But sometimes our prayers, we have to be detached from the outcome, all right? So if it's that soul's time to go, it doesn't matter how hard you pray, you cannot will them to live because their soul has an agreement with God and their guides. And even though on a mind level, they may want to stay, on a soul level, they know it's their exit point and it serves a lot of other people's lessons around them for them to leave. But your prayers make it so that there's a positive energy field around them, so it's easier for them to transition. So when you pray, you want to pray without your ego being in the way and attached to the outcome, right? So you pray for someone's highest truth, highest healing, and that bypasses your ego because our ego is saying, no, they should stay or I want them to stay. But your higher self knows that may not be their truth. So prayer always helps. I've had many dreams about this and I can feel it when we talk about it. It's when we pray for souls who have already died, it helps their soul heal. It helps their soul ascend higher, especially souls who died in tragic ways and who need that energy, okay? So it does help you too. If you're in the hospital and you're struggling emotionally for good reason, when you pray, pray for your own highest truth, highest healing. Pray to learn the lessons you're meant to learn from that experience. Ask and pray for strength and for clarity and to see the situation through God's eyes.